Hi students and welcome back to Bank Exams Today and I am Insia. In this video I am going to share with you the new exam pattern for SSC CGL which has been released on 15th of May and in which SSC has made some major modifications related to exam pattern and for three tiers tier 1, 2 and 3. So the modification which has been related to this exam make it clear that the exam is not going to be very easy and students have to be mentally prepared to attempt the difficult situation. First, let us discuss what are the major modifications that has been made. First, both tier 1 and tier 2 exams will be conducted online. It means no pen, no paper. The time allotted for tier 1 has been reduced to 60 minutes from 75 minutes. Now you will have to attempt the complete paper in 60 minutes and you have 15 minutes less, which makes the exam more difficult. Time limit for tier 2 exam will be the same as the previous exam pattern. An offline description paper of 100 marks to be attempted in 60 minutes has been introduced to check the writing abilities of the students or the candidates. Also, the SSC has introduced the 0.5 negative marking for each incorrect answer. And 0.25 marks for paper 2, right? So these are the major modifications that has been included in the new exam pattern. Let's move to the tier 1 or the exam pattern which has been introduced. So in tier 1, which is going to be the online examination, you are going to attempt 100 questions which each question will carry 2 marks and total the paper will be of 200 marks. You have to complete the paper in 60 minutes. In tier 2, the online examination of 400 marks. 200 questions will be there, each question carrying 2 marks. So you have to attempt questions to gain 400 or marks as high as you can. In tier 3, descriptive paper in Hindi or English. The language is your choice of 100 marks is introduced again. And in tier 4, a computer proficiency or skill test or your document verifications will be done. Okay, so you have to prepare yourself well in computer proficiency, like increase your speed and words per minute so that you can clear all the tiers of this exam. Talking about the exam pattern for tier 1, it is divided into 4 sections like general intelligence, quantitative aptitude, general English and general awareness. Each section will have 25 questions, each carrying 2 marks. So you have total 100 and 100, 200 marks to be gained in 60 minutes or 1 hour. I think it's quite difficult, but you have to prepare yourself well to achieve good score, right? So when we move to tier 2, it is divided into only 2 sections, that is quantitative aptitude and general English. There are 4 papers in this. Other 2 we will be discussing in the next slide. So quantitative aptitude, you will having 100 questions to be of 200 marks, means each question will carry 2 marks. And general English, you will have 200 marks again. It means you have to get the marks out of 400. And for each section, like quantitative aptitude, you will get 2 hours. And for English section, you will get 2 hours. You will get 4 hours or 2 hours to get for each section. Clear? There are two more papers in tier 2, paper 3, which is for only statistical investigator, generals or compiler post only, and in which you have to attempt a statistics portion. And paper 4 is related to general studies, which is for assistant auditors and officer gazetted group B posts only. So these papers are optional, but these papers are compulsory for all the candidates. Then we are moving to tier 3, in which there is only one paper, which is descriptive paper in Hindi or English only, in which you will have to get more and more marks out of 100, and you will be given 60 minutes or 1 hour for this section. Clear? The descriptive paper in Hindi will have essay writing, pressy, letter writing, and application. So the fourth tier is related to computer proficiency, in which your skills related to computers will be tested. This paper is qualifying in nature only. So computer proficiency test for assistant section office only. Data entry skills at the speed of 8000. Key depressions per hour. And this is for the tax assistant post only. If you have applied for the visually impaired category or visually handicapped category, and then you will be getting 20 minutes extra to attempt each paper. Like in tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, you will get 20 minutes extra for to attempt your paper, right? So I think this paper is going to be quite tough, because you are getting less time, more marks, and the level of this paper will be very high, relatively very high. So you have to prepare yourself very well for everything, for English section, for general awareness, quantitative aptitude, because you are going to get 100 questions of quantitative aptitude, and the variety of questions will be very vast. So you have to prepare each kind of question and different strategies to solve the questions. And then there is general English, which is getting 200 marks. So you can imagine how difficult the level of paper will be. So to prepare your English section, you have good command over English language, vocabulary, grammar, and other skills like writing skills and reading skills also. While talking about tier 1, in which you are having 25 questions for each section, so you have to prepare this section as well properly, because we can't ignore the importance of this paper or any paper. Now here we get to know that you are getting only 60 minutes, while in the previous exams students were getting 75 minutes, right? So you have 15 minutes less. In this way, you have to increase your speed to attempt the questions, and your memory should be very sharp to memorize the general awareness topics and questions. And about the computer proficiency, I must say that this test is for the post of assistant section and officer. So students who have not applied for these categories or these kind of positions, you have to go for the document verifications after clearing all the tiers of the exam, right? Now I think the exam pattern shows that you have to begin your preparations with a very great strategy, and you need some mock test, some practice papers, and more study material. Study material is the basis of your preparation, and you have to choose your material very wisely. So you can visit bankexamstudy.com, or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the subscribe button below. Or you, for the latest updates, download the GK Digest Android application, for which we are going to provide you the link in the comment in the description section. I hope you would like this video, and anything which is left, I will be completing them that in the syllabus video, which is going to be uploaded very soon. Thanks for watching. All the best. Start preparing for this exam, and I hope you will get through this. All the best.